so my cousin's on FaceTime right now. And I'm gonna be opening my birthday box! Because today is my birthday! This is so cute. So pretty. Thank you, Taraja. I can't wait till we room together. Okay, so right now I literally just finished doing my makeup, but I'm currently, wow, this is so Euphoria looking. Euphoria. But no, it's too bright, but you get the point. Voila! My Euphoria-esque makeup. Cause I literally bought these jewels months ago and I was like, I never used it. Oh my God, I wonder if my delivery's here. Nope, does not look like my delivery. I ordered 100 balloons to be delivered to my house. My parents have no idea that I delivered 100 balloons, but I can't wait to see their face. But okay. Makeup, done. Poo, smile, model, bam. I'm so extra. This is so much better though, the lighting. Like you could really see my curves because I'm a brown skin girl. I forgot the rest of the song. But whoop, whoop, whoop. Beyonce is proud of moi. Fabulous. It's so fashionable. The full look. Got it, got it, got it, get it. I like it, I got it. I like it, I got it. You want? Okay, I don't know the rest of the song. But Ari, if you're out there, hello. So I literally saw this stuff at Walmart and I had to buy it and I almost forgot that I bought these cute little decorations. For myself, I'm gonna try this little hat on. So I had no idea this like lights up, but hey, like, ladies and gentlemen, hold on, let me take this off. Ooh, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's witness the lighting. Is it not working? Right now. Oh, thank you so much, Your Highness, Your Godly Highness. Thank you. How can I ever forgive you? That makes no sense. Oh my God. Oh my God, I have to show my mom. I literally look so ridiculous right now. Oh my God, wait, let me do it, wait. Okay, Nuha.
What?
How do I look? What? What's wrong? Nuha, what's wrong?
Yes.
Don't I look fabulous?
Okay. Yeah.
Ew, ew, ah, ah, ew, ew, ah. It's the fabulous Noah Gatala at your service. I don't know. Wow, we go downstairs and see.
Where the home on
look? I did.
Okay, you gave me the wrong address.
I gave you the wrong address? Sorry, I'm dyslexic.
Oh my God.
Wait, I am so sorry. How did you find me?
Well, I figured it was 2148.
Oh my God.
84?
I cannot believe that. I'll come downstairs.
Okay, sure.
Mama, let's go downstairs.
Balloons, cute.
Let's go downstairs. Let's go, Mama. Come on, Mama.
I don't believe you, Manur.
I'm so excited.
Do you care? I'm excited for
the Nuha. Nuha. Come here, Nuha. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Okay.
Can you move?
My balloons have came! Oh my god!
Is that cotton candy? Wait! Is
this
giant bag of cotton candy?
It does.
Oh no! Did someone help me?
Very pink Christmas. And one more. One more, you guys. Ew. Oh my god, look how beautiful this is. Don't you love the balloons as much as me? Don't you? Okay, so cute. And I have more balloons actually right here. The balloons don't stop till I walk in. Don't stop. Da 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 da. Okay. God.
Happy birthday.
Oh my god, look at this cake. My beautiful sister made it for me, just for me. Oh my god, it's all pink. It's all pink like my room.
It's so pink.
Oh my god. Okay, wait, where's my tiara? Here it is.
Look, it matches like,
okay.
Where do I put this? In the middle of the room.
I want it. I got it. I want it. I got it.
You like my hair? Gee, thanks. Just bought it.
Thanks. You knew the rest of the lyrics.
Yes, we did.
It's fine. Five candles represent her mental age.
Can you send me that?
Okay. Give me the candle.
Lights off. Lights on. 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 Ooh, balloon floating. That's off. Obsessed. Okay, good night, everyone. I actually might go to sleep. Because I should go to sleep. And I'm probably not going to go to sleep because I half of these balloons are probably going to fall on my face tomorrow when I wake up. But it's just such a dream. This is like what I've always dreamed of, you know? Like, I literally feel like I'm in an Ariana Grande music video. Okay. This is my night suit fit. I know it's like summer, but it's so cold in my room because the AC is blowing in this way. That's why all my balloons. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. It's so pretty. I love this. And honestly, you guys, this was really cheap to do. Like, I'm not kidding you. I think it costed me, okay, fine, it costed me $100, but but okay, all that decoration on the wall, that only costed me like $25 from Amazon, and the balloons costed me $100. But if you don't get expensive balloons, you can do it for like $50. And honestly, you should be spending $100 on yourself on your birthday every year. Anyways, so I hope all of you guys get inspired to do something so cute for yourself on your birthday. Yes, no one did this for me. I did it for myself because, you know, love yourself and have amazing friends that also take care of you because it's that also helps. And I just want to show you guys my really cute hair. Okay, look. This is, hold on. My hair is so cute. Look, Ariana. Fun fact, I think I already told you guys this, but Ariana and I have the same birth chart. I think I tell this to people. So before I go to sleep, can we just adore my eye makeup one last time? I also don't know the lyrics of that song, but just watch my eyes as they flutter. I guess before I sleep, I think I said that 10 times, but before I sleep, I just want to say thank you to all my amazing friends and family for going the extra mile for me. You know who you are. My cousin, Sajal. My roommate Taraja, my best friend Nikki, my other best friend Maria, and everyone else in the world. Thank you so, so much for all your birthday wishes and everything you have done for me and for staying my friend after all of these years, because you know, I'm insane. I get distracted by things like balloons. But thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I will never, ever, ever, ever forget this day. Oh, so mesmerizing. My friend Nikki, who doesn't want to be on camera right now, she's on FaceTime, bought me a super cute package, and I'm so excited to see what it is. Okay, let me open it. Oh. Happy birthday, June. I thought this would be a cute little accessory for your room. Love, Nikki. Oh my god! This is, oh my god, you guys. This is so cute. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, you guys. This is a Zodiac sign jewelry dish. It has my constellation, Cancer. Because you guys know how obsessed I am about Zodiac signs. By the way, my moon is in Libra. I just want to emphasize that. Day 3 of my birthday week. I mean, I never had a birthday week, but we're gonna call this a birthday week in quarantine. And I just got my box full of gifts from Sephora from my amazing friend Nikki. Ah, she's so sweet. She's actually on FaceTime with me right now. Say hi, Nikki.
Hi.
And I literally didn't expect to get what I got from her. I'm just Sam Glow Glow Starter Barbie Edition. Ah, so cute. Oh my god, you guys. Okay, let's just admire the packaging, okay?
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Life is fantastic. It's plastic. You can brush my hair. Da, 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 da.
Okay. And then that's how it looks when I open it. So cute. And then that's how it looks when I take it out of the box. It's like all pink and fabulous. And then when you open it up, hold on. Okay. And it's just pink. Like it's literally pink. Thank you so much, Nikki. I love it so much.
You're welcome.